Once you have logged in, you will be taken to the main menu. From this screen, you can access the various sections of the CHARMS app. Clicking the Home button will always bring you back to this screen. Let's get familiar with the layout of CHARMS. In this video, I'm using a laptop to show you CHARMS. Depending on the type of device you are using, the layout may look slightly different. This is because CHARMS will automatically adapt to fit the size of your screen. The left-hand side of the screen will display your details, and below, the details of your supervising social worker. Below this is external links, where you'll find links to websites that may have been set by your agency. If you have a person or people placed with you, their details will be shown to the right, with a box for each individual. Each box has the options to add a new photo, go to the record, and links to add a new log or progress action to their record. If you have incomplete logs, returned logs, or progress that needs signing, these will also be highlighted here in green for no action needed, or red for action required. Clicking your name will take you to your main details page, containing your address and contact details, and tabs along the top of the screen, indicating the different sections available. Clicking Home takes us back. Clicking on the Go to Record button of any placed people will take you to their main details, with tabs along the top of the screen indicating the different sections. Clicking Home again takes us back. The navigation bar at the top of the page contains links to the various sections of CHARMS. Home takes you back to this page. Downloads opens the CHARMS document store, where you can access blank forms or policies and procedures from your agency. Carer details. Clicking here will open a menu, giving you shortcuts to your relevant sections of the CHARMS app. Log search, where you can go to search and find all of your logs written by you regarding the people in your care. Account. Here you can switch to a font which may improve readability for CHARMS users with dyslexia. You will also find access to the My Account page, and you can also turn on or off notifications, change your password or passphrase. Help. Here you can find our contact number and links to our support material. Logout. Clicking this will log you out of CHARMS. Let's look at these in more detail. Clicking Downloads opens this screen, with all the files that have been made available. To view a document, click this button, then click View File Online. Or, if the document protection level allows it, download the file to store it on your device by clicking the Download button. You can switch between the different groups of files by using the Groups drop-down menu. You can also search for a specific document using the search boxes and filter button here. The document store opens in a new browser tab, so we'll close this to go back to the main menu. Clicking Carer Details opens a menu with shortcuts to different sections. Clicking any of these links will open that section. Let's click the Main Details link. You will be taken to a page with your basic details, and you will also notice that there are tabs along the top of the screen indicating different areas. The links here are the same as the links under Carer Details. This is because the links here are simply shortcuts to these tabs. Clicking either will take you to the same place. Clicking Log Search will open a screen where you can search all logs for all people placed with you, for specific words or phrases. Click Filter List to search. To view a log, click the arrow at the start of the row. Click Home to go back. Clicking Account opens a menu with accessibility options and security settings. Dyslexic View switches to a font which may improve readability for CHARMS users with dyslexia. To turn the feature off, click the same link again. My Account. Clicking My Account will take you to a section of CHARMS where you can turn on additional security settings, such as multi-factor authentication. Notification settings. When logging in or out of CHARMS, you may be shown a window indicating that you have incomplete logs, logs that have been returned to you, or that you have progress that needs signing. The message will still appear when logging out, but to turn off this notification when you log in, untick Show Notification Prompt on Login, then click Save. If your agency utilizes the SMS feature of CHARMS to send text messages, then ticking or unticking this box will opt you in or out of receiving these. Clicking Account, then Change Password, will open the Change Password screen. If you need to change your password, first enter your existing password, then, following the password requirements, enter your new password and confirm it, then click Save. Clicking Account, then Change Passphrase, will open the Change Passphrase screen. To change your passphrase, first enter your password, then a new passphrase, adhering to the passphrase requirements. Click Save to confirm those changes. Help. Here you can find links to relevant wiki pages and YouTube videos, as well as our CHARMS help desk number and a link to the remote support software we use on our calls to assist you. When you are finished using CHARMS, it's important to log out. You can do this by clicking the link at the top right. As we mentioned earlier, before clicking OK to log yourself out, you'll be shown a notification of any items that need attention. Click OK to safely log out of CHARMS.